Hello, scholars. This is Miss Diamond Emerald Skinner bringing you another gemstone meditation. Today's Nguzo Saba, and our Nguzo Saba means, our seven principles in Swahili, is Ujima. Ujima means collective work and responsibility to build and maintain our community together and make our sisters and brothers' problems our problems and solve them together. How can you show Ujima and your and our community today? Let's take 2 minutes to meditate to this student request.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of, what we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
If you ever find yourself stuck in quarantine, I'll video call to teach you. If you ever find yourself lost in content and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we're called to teach in quarantine. So you can count on me like 1, 2, 3, and I'll be there. And I know that you need it. I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll learn it. Cause that's what school's supposed to do. You can count on be like 1, 2, 3, and I'll teach you. And I know that you need it. You can count on you like 4, 3, 2, cause you'll learn it. Cause that's what school's supposed to do. Oh yeah. Ooh, take a deep breath in to be, there is so and let it out. Fear not, shine bright. Yeah. Have a wonderful, wonderful.
Wake up all the teachers. I'm the teacher, new